Hello, this is Michael Fine. I'm here in the Zebra Technology Solution Center today for our second video on pitch printing and encoding. As we've seen RFID applications move to item-level tracking and especially apparel tracking, we've really seen a need to encode small labels on pitch very close together. And the encoding process is an often overlooked step in the total project. And it's really, if you can encode the labels very close together to short pitch, it's a great way to reduce your media costs and increase your overall ROI. So today I'm going to show the Alien 9662 inlay being encoded on pitch with the Zebra RZ400 printer. This is a 3-inch wide inlay from Alien. It's one of their more popular inlays. It uses the Higgs 3 chip. And Alien provides these with a white synthetic face stock, and they're pitched apart at about 25 millimeters. So you can see they're actually pretty close together. Now, many other printer encoders, these are required to be spaced out to often 2 inches or more to be able to encode it. But today we're going to show the RZ400 encoding them just as they are. So here's our RZ400 printer. There's been no modifications. You can see there's no shields or anything else. It's just a standard RZ400. I load my media just like normal. And then I'm going to demonstrate it encoding a unique number and an associated barcode and some text. Load the media. Close the printhead. Result, we have 20 Alien 9662 inlays printed and encoded on pitch. So the RZ400 can do this with virtually any inlay today. You can go to our website where there's more details and all the instructions.